Sunset Hill to here. Oke. Okay. Second ya. Okay, this is game number 3 in the session. This is Sunset Hills demo. They haven't received the no, they haven't published the game yet. So this is a demo. Aduh ya Allah. Do you have any setting? Oh, I can use a controller. Okay. This is 10. 9. 8. 7. This okay? Yep. Wow. They are currently having a Kickstarter, if I remember correctly. So if you guys interested, you can check out their Kickstarter page. Where is it, yeah? Kickstarter. Are they still going on? Back this project. Oh yeah, they currently still have the Kickstarter until 4 more days. So if you guys interested, you can find out more about the game. Or you can also type G, the exclamation point G or game in the chat room if you guys want to know more. Enjoy the stream, enjoy the podcast. Bang, itu caranya gimana? Apa tuh? Halo Yoy. The final destination of the Southern Express is Boring City. We will soon be arriving at Topic Town. Oh, hi Yunki. That was fast. I haven't even read the text yet. Top Brute. Aduh. Halo Bakabor. Halo Yunki. Thank you for the raid. Welcome. Selamat pagi. Selamat jam malam. Selamat datang. Thank you for the raid. Welcome, welcome. Apakah sudah mau tidur, Yung? Belum kah? Udah alah ngopi malamku. Alah, baru sagaleh. Alun menambah lah itu. Alah babue sagaleh lah, tapi alun baminum lah itu. Cepat minum dah, makasih baka. Hi, Axie. Dear Nico, how are you doing? The last time we've met was 3 years ago. I got town, right? I still remember your shocked expression when you didn't recognize me wearing formal clothes. Is your novel still going well? At that time, I said I got some new clues to her whereabouts. But unfortunately, it was just a waste of time. I really do not know where else to find her. Perhaps she's just hiding from me. Recently, I often think about our days back in the barracks, that Louis had received the wrong size uniform, and his embarrassment of having to wear tights throughout the training, and how we all pretend to be sick in order to see Louis. The war has left us with scars that may never heal, but also gave us a precious friendship. It's time for you to see the side of my hometown, and I'll be waiting for you at the Grand Hotel Kurt. Looking forward to see you soon, your friend, Doc Kurt. Apalagi, waduh, halo Mas Adli, gimana kabarnya? Baik, baik, alhamdulillah, sehat. Somehow tidak mengantuk, so I'm fine. Cuma di luar kayaknya ada suara kucing di atap rumah. Jadi kalau ada kedengeran deng 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 kayak tadi itu kucing. Selamat malam sekali lagi, selamat datang. Tempat eksi banyak kabut. Di sini juga pagi-pagi bisa sampai 19-18 kayaknya suhunya. Biasa kemarau orang bakar-bakar. Oh, di sini kayaknya jarang, belum hujan. Di sini sudah tidak hujan lebih dari 10 hari apa 12 kayaknya. Udah lama sekali tidak hujan. Begitulah kira-kira. Dingin, dingin. Tapi, well, akhir-akhir ini cukup lelah sebenarnya. Kemarin kayak dingin doang. Bukan dingin, apa sih? Capek, jadi tidur doang. Dingin sih nanda, siko tigo limo lah setengah matang kota lua. Ah, di siko lah ya, sasange itu lah doh. Paling tinggi kayaknya dalam sehari itu bisa tigo duo lah. Tigo duo tuh jam-jam 1, jam 2 siang. Jadi kalau misalnya pagi paling dingin jam sampai jam 5 subuh lah. Itu jam-jam mai gangsa limui kateh balik. Biasanya bisa 8 balai, 9 balai. Mode-mode di AC lah. Tapi awak tak punya AC, AC-nya AC alami. Cam tu lah kira-kira baka. Alay mah ngerti lo bahasa Minang kiranya mah. Dia tu si Minang kabau ya. Eksi gak ngerti ya. Orang apa mah? Yalah. Orang apa mah? Asli mah. Saya mau nasi padang satu, aku ngerti tapi gak bisa ngomongnya. Oke. Iya, singkatnya tadi aku ngomong biasanya di sini 32 ya paling tinggi. Paling rendah itu jam 45. Iya, paling rendah itu jam 4, jam 5. Jam-jam memasang selimut dan jaket kalau dingin. Biasanya 19 sampai 18, 19, 20 lah ya. Kok kawan den ciduk orang Jawa juo. Awak buah sampai kumbuh dah. 2, 3, 4 mak siong tak kapak. Orang rumah lelah lo dah. Kini orang sedang surang tinggal, Yung. Ambon ndak lo bawa rumah dombo. Alun bawa orang rumah le dah. Mau masih surang. Interact with character and scene content indicates new content with unexplored interaction. Items obtained will be placed in the backpack and can be operated on the backpack. Switch movement mode. Oke. Okay. Lah. Batu. Iya, surang. Mau surang saya dah. Alun bawah rumah lah dah. Tabi train time, station timetable. Oke. Okay. Walah, I see. Why? Oh, thank you for following, Cidux. Aduh. Thank you for following. Follower goal met. Huh? 750? Huh? I don't know.
We reached our followers goal of 750. Thank you everyone.
750? Didn't I only have like 748 before, yeah? Oh, did I miss anyone? But thank you. Makasih, Baka. Thank you for following Cidux. Ini jadi lama-lama aja channel Minang. Enggak sih, sebenarnya dulu tuh aku ada redeem channel Poin Bahasa Minang. Tapi tidak aku aktifkan lagi. Makasih, maka... Also, saya tidak akan buka rumah makan Minang ya. Tidak. Who should I call? Don't know. Bus timetable. Oke. Okay. Jangan lupa masa basu Minang, Mas. Bakok lupo? Yung? Kalau Ambo sih seharusnya gak bakal lupo yo. Karena Ambo kan tinggal di Siko. Jadi bakal baalai lah bisa memahami. Sengene indah orang mengecek kan ya. Ambo ngerti dan yang batok kok kikil. Baik. Berang dan kama den. Wah kok berang dan kama den? How to go to Grand Hotel? Where is the Kirk Grand Hotel? Yep. It's in the Tobik Town. It's on an island in the middle of the lake. It's just a short boat right away. Okay. Siko bagi dua, Siko bagi dua. Itu sebenarnya bukan lagu Minang ya. Itu teh lagu Sumatera Selatan. Jadi beda daerah ya. The town is on the west side, about 5 km from here. If you want to go there, you can wait for a bus here, but the last one just left, so you need to wait for an hour. Beda, iya beda. Kampuan yang jauh di mato, itu lagu. Bernini Bakery Award winning bread. Order please call. 5615. Oke. Okay. Kenapa, Exi? 5615. Selamat malam BTW, selamat datang. Kalau sudah mau tidur, selamat beristirahat. Kalau belum, selamat datang. Semoga menikmati stream kali ini. Barele gadang. Bukan, bukan. Itu lama lagu. 5615. Tahu hilang baganti, aku tidak tahu. Ah, let's go up. Iya betul, AMD Lapeh itu populer. Semuanya tahu seharusnya. Map mezzanine grid setting item selection. Barele gadang itu artinya cara besar. Tahu, tapi kalau lagunya aku tidak tahu. Oh, this is the music audio. Oke. Okay. This is not clear. Which one is 40? Let's see. KXC Mas Adli. Oh, I see. Iya, betul. Go to Tobik Town. E. Q. Baban sakoyan dapat dipiku ada sistem sak. Jawek dah. Baleh dah. Balai dah. Agia tahu dah. Jangan mau dicacik dah. Now where should I go? Should I go out? Is this the food stall? Michelle. Okay. Aku duluan Mas Adli. Oke. Okay. Thank you Yun. Have on streaming? Enggak, aku belum on streaming. Have a good rest Yunki. Selamat malam, selamat beristirahat. Selamat tidur. Thank you. It's okay. Yep. Have fun MXD-nya. MXD? What do you mean? What do I do with this? How to clean this thing? Item selection interface. After selecting an item, clicking the magnifying glass allows you enter the item inspection interface. When magnifying glass show up, indicates that you can view detailed information. When the gear show up, it signifies that item has interactive content. Okay. So like this. Order list from Bernini's Bakery. The writing was soaked with water and... Okay. Perhaps I need to call the Bernini Bakery again. 5615. Okay, let's go. One. Five. Hello. Michelle. Blueberries 25 lbs. Mint leaves 15 pounds, orange 40, nuts 40, mango. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Wow. Hello. I've solved your order. Pasti beruang. Tapi ini anjing. Tapi ini anjing. Oke. Peribahasa Minang ketika main mobalok. Mobalok itu apa? What time is this? Time? Time? Eh, do we have a time though? How to see my time? Oh, here. Oh. That looks like a stopwatch though, rather than a timer. Eh? This is 4:50. 4:50. Now I have to fix the radio too. Okay. Indicator. And then? Sebentar. Mobile Legend HOKDK MOBA analog. Oh, oke. Okay. MOBA yang jalannya pakai analog, Bang. 5 kurang 10 min 5. Artinya apa? Three. 3.5. It broke. What should I do? It broke. What can we do? Meleduk nggak? 3,5. Iya, kayaknya 3,5. Aku mesti taruh apa sih? Pointernya. Tapi aku tidak punya pointer. Terus gimana caranya? How to? What should I do? Mencet karena 3 kali. Hah? Cek di laci. Okay, good. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Bisa gitu, bisa. Okay. Mr. Dylan Kirk died of illness, the family was left without a successor, and everyone thought the Kirk family would fall into decline. A few years later, his missing son, Doc, suddenly came back and took over the family business. In just a few years, he brought the family back to its peak. I didn't realize Doc was so competent. He's really surpassed his father and he's so young. I knew there was nothing he couldn't do if he wanted to. This is the Kirk family that our town is so prosperous. Okay.
Hey!
Let's read ya. Makan apa tadi? Itu buahnya jatuh terus. Gak apa-apa, biar aja. Makan apa tadi? Tadi saya mukbang sup ayam pakai nasi. Enak kak ya? Alhamdulillah. Semangkok penuh kira-kira. Selamat datang BTW, selamat sore. Let's see, if I go along, I will find the place. Map of Tobik. Okay. Selamat malam, selamat datang. Reboot Street, Freedom Avenue, Tobik Paradise, Court Street, Willow Street, Nova Street, Benigni Residence, Benigni. But the Court family live where? This map is not helpful. It doesn't. Coba tanya-tanya dulu, kemana? Oh iya. Tak susah jika tak bertanya, tapi ya. So. The owner has stepped away and isn't expecting bed for a while. Okay. Should I go back? Ya, Sil. Wow. Good, 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 good. Okay. Pink man. Wow. Sherlock Pinkman. Okay. I was going to ask. Can I ask for direction? Yes, this information about Grand Kurt. Hotel on the island in the town. On the island in the town? It wouldn't be the master of the family nowadays, would it? That's him. Thank you. Where is the island? Island? Oh, this one! Okay. How to reach this area? How to... I don't care about that. Those accident. Later, later. Should I go down? Island? Oh, that's the island. Wow, that looks like... that movie. The Grand Budapest? Okay. I ran out of a good bait and I didn't have time to buy any. I'm too old and my eyes aren't too good. So... should I help? Should I use that magnet, ya? But why? Can I use that magnet to open this thing? So... What do I do? Should I go up? Hmm? 안녕하세요. The boat ticket? Huh? What is that now? Should I go up? But I don't think going up is actually the way to go. What is this? Nova Street. Huh? Why am I here? Am I supposed to go here? How to reach this area? I don't know. So many questions and I can't read the map. But I'm supposed to go up, yeah? But the hotel was there. Hmm? Bernini. Bernini? Oh, is this Bernini Street then? Go down again. Dah waktu kalau dulu yo. Okay. Makasih Baka. Selamat lalu. Semoga nyenyak. Takalo itu tidur ya? Bukan. Sebenarnya takalo itu artinya ketiduran. Awak itu kayak saya, tapi lebih halus bahasanya. Kayak ambo, setara dengan itu. Takalo itu artinya ketiduran sebenarnya. Si Baka kayaknya salah tulis. Seharusnya bilangnya ambo lalu lu yo. Artinya saya tidur dulu ya. Tapi si Baka tulisnya tadi awak takalo dulu. Sorry, salah. Karena takalo itu artinya ketiduran. Bukan tidur. Ambo lulu lu yo. Lalo, bukan lulu. L-A-L-O-K. Iya betul. Lalo. I see, betul. Minang kabau 101 with me. Makasih Mas Adli. Thank you, Exi. Tapi ya kira-kira begitu ya. Kalau mau izin tidur tuh sebenarnya bilangnya lalo. Ambo lalo lu yo atau lalo lu yo. Kalau awak takalo tuh artinya saya ketiduran. Biar bisa belajar order di restoran Minang nanti. Kenapa? Kan ketiduran. Tidak ada hubungannya. Muka Cina putih bersih. Order bahasa Minang. Tidak ada Kita tidak se gitunya kok. Nanti minta ekstra. Enggak lah. Rugilah bandar. Kalau Eksi Melayu masih bisa, kalau Minang melongo bentar. Di Riau kan banyak yang bisa bahasa Melayu ya, bahasa Minang ya. Karena kan deket sebelah-sebelahan ya. Actually bukan di Riau sih, River X People. Di manakah? Kalau begitu? Kalimantan. Oh, oke. Okay. Kayaknya aku pernah dengar. Mungkin. Oh. River X People. Ya Kalimantan katanya. Borneo, mungkin itu gara-gara itu ya, gara-gara yang perpindahan dari sebelah kiri di tepi Riau ke Kalimantan. I won. Souvenir. Ah, I can use this, okay. Perhaps, yeah, perhaps I have to use the red string. Someone is mad inside. Perhaps I have to use the red string. And then I can use the red string with the magnet and then I can actually take that wrench. Like this. How to combine? Yeah, correct. Combine with this. Ini kayak game detektif gitu. Puzzle sih kak ye. Lebih tepatnya sebenarnya gamenya dari Cina, Cotton Game kan ya. Tapi sebenarnya dulu tuh udah ada demo. Aku pengen cobain beberapa kali, tapi tidak ada waktu. Eh bukan tidak ada waktu, mereka belum ada versi bahasa Inggris dan mereka baru rilis demo bahasa Inggrisnya. Begitu. Bagus kan grafiknya. Dan puzzle-nya juga tidak terlalu susah kok sebenarnya. Iya bagus, iya betul. BTW base game ini aku ganti ke game selanjutnya dulu ya, sebelum Pokemon. $50,000? Iya, aku juga masak dulu. Oke. Okay. Abis ini game dari Taiwan apa Ci apa Hong Kong kak ye? A thousand times racist. Ada beberapa kali dia pakai bahasa Cina, Shangoran. Jadi aku bisa kayak memamerkan bahasa Cinanya ke Kak Ye. Oke, aku tonton juga. Oke. Should I take anything? Should I ask for help? Why? Oh. First set of clues, second set of clues, third set of car? Okay, my God. No! Go here. Look at where the car park. What do I do? Look at where the car park. Should I ask? Second set of clues, third set of clues, check again. Okay. How do... Ask question to... Eno, ya Allah, now. I talked to the car owner and got a bit confused. He claimed to be a nobleman, but I got a feeling he wasn't. Here's what he said. So? Should I come back? I don't understand this. What should I do? How to take a look? I don't know. No, it's more like this part is kind of confusing right now. Why am I here? I don't know. Oh, to change my clothes. But why? How to even change clothes? So many questions I will think that I don't know. Who to ask or to what's the answer? I don't know. Or should I go back, yeah? Like circle around? Just to take a look at what's going on with the car? That's not efficient at all. The car... Oh yeah, you need something from me. The wrench. That's all? Thank you. Okay. Huh, I can go to this side. Eh, I should have used that wrench to open the other box down here. Ya Allah, why? Should I ask and borrow again? Can I do that? Stupid. Okay, so I don't have to open that box. Oh my god, there's so many questionable things. I don't know. option or should I just wait? What time is this? 1:15? Oh, it's open already. Thank you. Eh? Okay. What is this? Okay. So what's the point of going here? Nothing, just to see the box. I don't know. So many questionable things. Like, can you help me fix this? Should I go down to the lake? So, nothing then. I don't have worm. My god, there are so many questionable things. Can I use... No, right? Of course no. I don't know. I don't know, there are so many things that I don't know the answer to. For instance, I need to find a worm for this guy who is currently fishing beside the lake, but I don't know how to get the worm. Stupidly, I was thinking of using the magnet to catch the worm, which is actually not possible logically in real life. And now I don't know. What do I do with this, yeah? Let's go back one more time, yeah? Let's circle around and see if there is any other new clue. If there are none, then I'm going to change to the next game, yeah? See, there is this thing though. They said I have to find three more clues, but I don't know where to. Second set of clue, third set of clue. But where? Don't know. Should I ask? I don't know. Who to ask? They said I have to take a look at this car, but the only interactable thing is this one. Don't know what else. Jadi heh kan tuh, cikum, nemu, otak helka. Should I go back to the back alley again? But why? Should I use this? But why? Nothing. I can't use the magnet for this. Cinta ya kan tu cikum. Nah, otok hanya cikum. Malka. Nothing going up won't give me anything. Going down will make me meet the fishing guy again. And this one. And he's still not done. Should I use this? No. Should I go up? But why? Nothing to do up here. There is this house. There is this thing. This flower bed. But there are nothing to do. Don't trampede the flower. And then, that's all. Nothing. This is Bernini house. I don't know.
Really?
Okay, I'm going to save it here, yeah? I'm going to change to the next game. Beginner's guide. Okay, save. Save. I don't know. I don't know what else to do, really. Main menu. Yes. Okay, I'm going to go down. Wanna pee before I'm going to change to the next game. Let's see how to get out. Yes. Okay, a second, yeah. I'm going to go pee before continuing to the next game.